It's going to be closed overnight tonight from 11 p.m. to 6 a.m. for work carried out by the railway company. And the weather, more light rain tonight, temperatures about 5 degrees. One thing in the news tonight is good news for people in Telford with the announcement that 400 new jobs to be created at the Epson plant in Horton Wood. The jobs are a result of a huge demand for computer printers. The companies... Have you got enough room on the site for further expansion?
We've still got quite a few acres left, yes.
So when will the new...
That's just very good. We've definitely got a window of 6 months on this, and obviously, you know, we hope to continue this trend. As long as Europe wants the printers...
First of all, you said you wanted to go down there.
Now, a case of if you've got the skills, you can shop around for the job of your choice?
There is an element to that, definitely. We're talking with Recon...
Lovely fun.
That's right. I want to enjoy every single day of that. I don't want anything to get in the way of an aeroplane. Then set your watch to Fijian time as soon as you get on the plane. Thank you.
start, I'll do all right.
No.
One of the ducks flew over here to see if we had anything and then went back to tell the others.
Oh, I might have it on film then.
Certainly won't hurt you. You're all right. You're back to sleep. Excellent. Thank you very much.
You see the large iron pipe on your right under the three electrical cables?
Mm-hmm.
That's the one that I used to use to pump the water back up to the top.
Westbury on Trym. That's T-R-Y-M.
What, is this the boiler room?
suspects involved in the hunt for a missing Shrewsbury woman looked to the past today in their search for her. It's almost 2 weeks since 77-year-old...
Telford's Aqueduct, and it's where the Shropshire Union Canal crosses the A5, and built in 1832. as your zoom is.
Not good enough. Still can't see.
This is Cannock Chase.